Yeah, well, I'm playing drums in the group. Studied with a lot of crazy guys, trying to incorporate as much world feel and vibes as I can. I don't really explore the boundaries too much. I kind of try to take it a little bit out with different sounds and the way maybe I'll hit the cymbal, like digging in or something like that. But other than that, it's just more making it feel really good and keeping the energy when it needs to be there and being able to just blow people's minds sonically with like the loudest fucking bash to their head like they can ever take, you know?
Yeah, music has a message, but our message is more the vibe, the feeling. I don't know, some songs don't even have lyrics. Some songs are written just so lyrics can be, or the lyrics are there just because they need it, but it's usually just a feeling.
I use the bass in the band to kind of fill out the missing frequencies, groove it a little bit, make sure it's locked tight with the drums, and just to give it the kind of live thump that it has.
What type of band do you want to be remembered as?
Good party band with good music, not just your normal party band. Is us, you know, like Van Halen rock, it's good too, but like good music, solid music. We've got a solid drummer, solid bass player. I'm all right, just like grimy
is a main attribute. We like to have the raw energy
flowing.
Yeah, if not remembered but heard would be nice.
Yeah, that's, I guess that's a good answer.
And now, Phil Allister's band.
Thank you.
Phil, man, he's dead. The different stories going around. Got hit by an ice cream truck, struck by lightning, heart attack. Nah. Got hit by a smart car. Didn't do much damage, but he's kind of a pussy. He got cremated in Hong Kong. They dropped him over the Atlantic out of a boat. Phil's in the Atlantic.